I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that. It won't be long before I find you and kill you. Come out, wherever you are!
I can smell you.
Boom!
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Your time!
Oh, I was so worried about you.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? When I do.
Thank you.
Thank you. I was gonna be a father.
Then she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
And you, my friend, will help me. Poor deputy. Thank you.
That's not true.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Thank you.
Thank you. first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Thank you.